Well, ZooLab is the UK's number one animal handling curriculum-based workshop company. Today we're performing rainforest, which is a very important topic, where we can take the pupils through the rainforest and introduce them to some of the animals that they can expect to meet. ZooLab has a large variety of animals, all ethically sourced and looked after by rangers who are husbandry trained in their own houses. For this particular workshop, the rainforest, we have giant snails, we have hissing cockroaches, we have a tarantula, we have a giant African millipede, we have a snake, and a canopy dweller, a golden tree frog.
Sometimes I do have problems teaching. With a class of 14 and 15 year olds, it's very difficult to retain their attention for the 50 minute periods. So having all these visual aids, all the animals that they've been learning about, in a context they've actually been able to see them up close and they get to hold them and touch them, and it keeps their interest, it stimulates their learning, and it has such an impact on them.
We learned about the snakes and frogs and like millipedes. I think my favourite was the frogs because they were just like the nicest looking animals that there they were.
ZooLab brings expert knowledge, so I can only teach them so much about these animals, but Tristan was absolutely fantastic, so knowledgeable and so interesting as well. The pupils didn't lose focus once, they're just engaged in absolutely everything he said. Their questions were a lot more in-depth than I could get from them. He really brought a lot out of them and I think they really enjoyed the experience.
It was really beneficial because it like really like made them understand more about the animals. Yeah, I thought it was really good and I really enjoyed it. Yeah, it's good.
We want to leave a lasting impression. We want to use the ZooLab animals to create awareness for environmental issues, animal welfare. We want it to build confidence for the pupils. We want this to make a truly unique learning experience that they're never going to forget.